Over $25,000 was distributed to several Roman Catholic schools on Wednesday morning. Each school received a total of $4,420. The initiative came about following a visit to the schools by the Archbishop Robert Rivers after he called to build a culture of peace.
The nature of the peace project in this, each of the seven schools would differ because of the locality and the needs, community needs or family needs of the students. So an urban area might respond differently from a rural area in its choice of project, but still coming under the umbrella of peace.
Seven primary schools benefited from the project, which is the first of its kind in St. Lucia. The aim is to introduce children to a culture of peace and non-violence.
You don't have to go abroad. You don't have to fight in war to end war and have peace. But by doing your studies in your everyday, by being obedient to your parents and the good things they ask you to do, you are building peace. By praying for children next to you in your classroom, somebody who annoys you, you know, you are building peace.
Various other schools received over $50,000 to assist in other projects, including renovations and the construction of a special needs classroom at the RC Boys School. For the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.